Hi everyone, welcome to Devi and Shekhar cooking channel. We'll be making a fish curry. The fish we are using is called pomfret. This fish is actually an ocean fish, mostly found in the Indian, Atlantic and Pacific Ocean. The fish has been cleaned and washed and ready to be seasoned. We add a pinch of salt, a teaspoon of garlic powder, and a teaspoon of turmeric powder. And also 1 teaspoon of black pepper. Here we mix it up. We are adding flour to the fry. To make the fish curry, we are now frying the fish in some oil. Thank you. these are the ingredients I'm going to use to cook my curry. Put my cooking oil to hot. Chop onion. Crushed garlic with pepper. Chopped green onion. Chopped tomatoes. Pinch of salt. Here we add some paprika. Add our masala. Curry powder. Now we add our green mango. The green mango is actually to give the curry peas a flavor. Some hot pepper. And we put a little bit of black pepper too. And then we'll add some water. And leave it to cook for a few minutes, and this will make our curry paste.
our curry sauce. Here we add some extra paprika. The extra paprika is actually just to give the curry a little more brighter color and the sauce a little thicker. So here we add our fried fish into our curry paste or our curry sauce, whatever you want to call it. This is actually the final stage of the curry, which the fried fish now gonna cook into the sauce. And remember, this fish is an ocean fish. It's actually mostly found in the Atlantic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, and the Pacific Ocean. A really good seafood fish. Here we leave it to cook for a minute. And then we'll add one more seasoning into this curry. That is chopped green onion. Green onion. Here we add our green onion. The green onion will give it a very good flavor and give the curry a good taste. This is Davy and Shaker Cooking Channel. If you like our show, give us thumbs up or subscribe to us. We'll see you later. Thank you.